things that I've gone through in my personal life, things that I've experienced, things that the people around me have experienced in their personal lives. You know, I never rap about something that I haven't done or I wouldn't do. And, you know, I've always gone out of my way to make it a point that I'm genuinely myself. And everybody in the Drowsy South, I think, is genuinely themselves, you know. I never tried to imitate nobody. I never tried to be nobody except for who I am. And I think that's really important, and especially in today's world, is to really be yourself, to be your own person, no matter what anyone else thinks. You know, it's only you that should matter. Only what you think should fucking matter, man. You shouldn't make art for anyone else but yourself. You should make art for yourself. And if other people are feeling it, then that's great, you know? But I don't think you should ever be nobody else. And that's what the Drowsy South has always been about, you know? Is do not be afraid to be yourself. Embrace who you are. And don't ever try to be nobody else. You know, it just feels so much better being yourself. That's all I really gotta say, you know? Just keep doing your thing, man. You'll get there one day.